Take a look at this. Another beautiful piece of public art that's up for you to enjoy here in Buffalo. You might have already seen it, but the Albright Knox gave it an official unveiling today. Artist Louise Jones's mural on the Sinclair Building on Washington Street downtown is more than 12,000 square feet, making it the biggest one in Western New York.